So just giving you an update for what took place earlier today. At about 7:30 this morning, we had a call for a person shot on Latham Street off of Lake Avenue. Officers showed up and found a victim in the area. At that point in time, we shut down the area, shut down the streets just to make sure that the neighborhood was safe, trying to locate any victims, other victims, witnesses, and potential suspects. So at this point in time, I can confirm there is one male that has been pronounced. So the male is deceased. I believe the male to be in his early 20s. That's the only information I have on the victim at this point in time. We're interviewing people as this interview goes on right now with you. And we've released or opened up most of the streets. Latham Street is still shut down for the immediate time being, probably will be for a good portion of today. So that's what I have at this point in time.